5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and liftoff of Space Shuttle Atlantis to assemble the framework for the science laboratories of tomorrow.
Commander Rick Sterko was a struck call with shots earlier in flight. Now he's in charge of 5 rocket engines to power the Soviet faster than any closer. Solid rocket boosters almost finished doing their job in just a half minute. They'll finish up, fall away, to be recovered in the ocean and refurbished for another flight. NASA's 3 main engines on board Space Shuttle Atlantis will push the rocket ship the rest of the way.
SRB separation is confirmed.
Sure can. Make it out, you see.
3,000 miles per hour downrange from the Kennedy Space Center, 46 miles, altitude 35 miles.
A good start for Atlantis mission, the first space launching of the new year for NASA.
Mission of the twin orbital maneuvering system engines on the tail of the Orca providing an additional boost toward ascent and heading off toward the International Space Station.